Okay, everybody, here we are again. Hello, hello, and here is my van. This is my van that I've had since the year 2000. It was part of janitorial service at first. So anyway, this van has been sitting for the last almost 5 years and hasn't been started. I had a little electrical problem with a ground. I finally found the grounding problem and I got a new battery for it. And hopefully it'll start so I can sell it. It needs a new home now. It's been a good van, but it needs a new home. It's a 1985 Dodge B250. It's a great van. It's got who knows how many miles on it, but it's in really quite fantastic shape. So I'm going to go pour some gas in it and I'm going to see if we can't get this mofo started. I'll take you around this side too. Okay. The slider doesn't work because it's missing its handle right here. I doubt you can see anything in the interior, but I don't have the shroud in. But the interior is very nice. It's probably very black back there. I don't have any lights on in here right now. But, I redid the interior, fixed all the plastic parts, and then painted everything, sanded and painted everything. There's not a crack in that dash. It's just amazing what condition this thing really still is in. Seeing what it's been through, because it's not just been a janitor van. It was like a blinds and window treatments company van as well. And yeah, one more. It was belonged to a guy named Rick that owned a tire store in Minden, and we got it from him, my old boss, for the janitorial company. He traded janitorial services for it. And then it served me on my janitorial route for about 4 years or maybe 5 years. 5 years, I believe. And then he retired it and got a Savannah, and I got that. And he said he was going to put this thing in the dump, you know, put it in the junkyard. I was like, fuck that. And he gave it to me. And then I've had it ever since 2005. I've had it ever since in my garage. It's been garaged since 2005. And I've done quite a few things to it, but it's time for me to relinquish the van and get it a new home. So let's hope I get it started. Fuck, it's been sitting 5 years. Okay, here's what we're looking at in here. The cowl's off and I'm gonna prime the carb with a little bit of this here Prestone starting fluid. Okay, here we go. 5 years of not starting. I'm gonna try and get her started. So we're starting now. Start, start, start. Start, start. Starting fluid. Luckily, I don't have much hair to burn off if I wind up getting a flashover. Got fuel in it now. We got a quarter tank of fuel. Whoo, man, that smells. Oh yeah, that's fucking great. Maybe I need to rethink my strategy here. Well, shit, come on now. Maybe I'm not spraying enough of this crap in there. Man, it's potent shit too. Let's see here.
Come on.
I have to come back at you. Oh, she lives. She lives. She lives. 5 years. And she lives. Woo! Look at that. All right. Man, it's been so long. Oh, I guess that doesn't work. I thought that light worked up there. Oh, I think it does. It does. Look at that. It's a 318. A very dirty transmission there. But she runs. She's even got fuel. 3 whole gallons. Oh, man. And my head is killing me from all the fumes. Holy. All right, she's for sale. I want $1,500 or best offer. That's what I'm asking. It's got new tires and wheels. The tires are siped for winter driving. It's got a new windshield. It's got a whole bunch of stuff on it. And it runs really good. So, yep, this is the next to go because there's my ride right there. Ready for a CB. Have I said that before? All right. So stoked that it started. See you later. I think my van's got a smoking problem. I'm glad I gave up smoking. I wish my van would give up smoking too. Oh my God, look at all. Holy crap. Wow. No, it's not on fire. I don't think. No, it just hasn't been started in 5 years. Smells good. Smells delicious. Woo, man. It's a fog bank in here. Holy. Yep, there she is. Now she's starting to run good though. Blow all the fluorocarbons out. Look at this. Oh man, you probably can't see much because it's darker over here, but wow. All right.